provide scholarships for participating in the summer school for the coaches. We provide scholarships for technical officials for their education. We provide scholarships for women to participate in our ADM and forum. And for the first time, we provide a scholarship for para-badminton players, for female players there. It's a big success, and I like, and also the rest of the commission, to have it increasing numbers of applications. We should have both genders involved. From my point of view, we should have the right person on the right post, nevertheless, which gender the person has. It's not gender-based badminton we should have. It should be involving those who can contribute to whatever evolution or involvement we want in badminton.
The scholarship and the summer school in Hull have been a very good experience for me. I would love to have others to have this experience. Very good moments to meet other trainers from other countries, new experiences, and shadowing staff coaches. Fabulous. I like the shadowing of the staff coaches. It was a good experience, and we got lots of advice for the future.
I got to know about the scholarship through the website of Badminton Europe and through the communications we received through emails. So if anyone has the chance of using Badminton Europe scholarship for us women, go for it. Just take the chance and go for it, because the experience they are offering is unique.
Remember to apply for the scholarships from the Women in Badminton Commission.